Hello everyone, and welcome to the FlowZone instructional series. In this video, we will be troubleshooting a sprayer that is turning on and off without you pulling the trigger. Let's get started.
You are going to need the following tools: a flathead screwdriver and a Phillips head screwdriver. The first step is to check your spray gun for leaks. Inspect all connection points between gun, hose, nozzle, and wand closely. The next step requires us to remove the cover plate. Using the Phillips head screwdriver, remove the screws securing the cover plate. It may be helpful to use a flashlight to locate the screw in each crevice. Loosen the strain relief fitting and gently set the cover plate aside. With a bit of water in your sprayer, turn it on. When the trigger is activated, take note of any leaking around the pump. If there is leaking from the hose to pump connection, take a flathead screwdriver and tighten the hose clamp. If there is leaking coming from the diaphragm pump itself, the pump will have to be replaced. If there is no leaking, the micro switch on the pump may be out of adjustment. We can easily adjust the micro switch when the cover is removed. To do this, carefully fill your sprayer with some fresh water and turn it on. Locate the adjustment screw between the two screws holding the micro switch housing in place. Then, using a Phillips head screwdriver, gently tighten or loosen the screw up to one full turn. Take the spray gun and activate the trigger to test the response. You can continue to make modifications to the adjustment screw until the trigger responds appropriately. Lastly, if you have a variable pressure sprayer, try rotating the dial. If the dial rotates continuously, it will need to be replaced.
Thanks for watching. If you're still experiencing issues with your sprayer, please reach out to our live support team. We are available Monday through Friday from 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. Eastern. You can contact us through live chat on our website, fcspray.com. Call us at 803-339-2500 or email us at support@wessel.com. Don't forget to subscribe and check out our channel for other instructional videos and FlowZone content.